everybody. In honor of Father's Day, we went looking for a real man. We had to find out what is a real man. So we found some really cool people with great answers. You're gonna love this, come on. What does it mean to be a real man?
Have a good woman.
What makes a real man? Woman.
That's the second person that said that.
Woman makes a real man, yeah. I think that's the main thing.
Integrity.
Yes. Yeah. What kind of strength do you need to be a man?
Emotional strength more than anything else.
What do you think?
I don't know.
You don't know?
No, you'll have to guess.
Oh. Happy shopping.
A Christian.
Sir, what makes a real man?
Well, the thing that makes a real man is that he can protect people and you gotta pray for God all the time when you got a problem.
The ability to drive a minivan.
Someone that pitches in and helps out with the work around the house with the kids.
Amen to that, sister?
He's a star.
He's a star.
Yeah.
Don't have to work at it or?
Honesty. I think that's the hardest thing to find in men. Seriously.
Someone who takes care of their responsibilities.
For example,
yeah.
Putting the car seat together. Oh, he's left. He's grabbed. He's just taking control. What do you need?
I'm an amateur singer.
Oh.
So you hand me a microphone,
belt it out.
You might get some trouble.
How well his family turns out. What kind of attitude and interest and effort he puts into producing a family that contributes to society.
Wrenches, hammers, dirty fingernails.
Yes.
You're in a jail.
All right, there you have it. We got some great answers. We got some not so great answers. We got some chest hair. Either way, happy Father's Day. And now here's Pastor Ron, a real man. Out.